I've come a long way in a year and a half with my business at Penjar Productions. Today I'm spending a sleepy Sunday just laying out all my products and getting ready for all the Christmas craft fairs. Details to come, everybody.